I think that's close enough.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect!
You ain't stirring up no more trouble.
Pistols at the ready!
Fire!
Thank you all.
This way, my dear. I've something to show you.
Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starek's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart.
Easy, girl. Easy.
A man like Starek builds a world around his own desire.
That's the way.
Dear Jacob, this workshop is one of Starek's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
That's one. There. Set. And done. All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry. that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
To the Alhambra Musical! Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster! While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people! Fear not! This is a purest form of entertainment! Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young...
Oh,
We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob!
Jolly good!
This fight won't last!
People are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head.
If he's not Roth...
Leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison.
Baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
Nightmare!
run this place from hell to Hackney.
Oh.